That's such a heartbreaker, isn't it? Charles Sturridge, our Block 3 director, was so brilliant and really helpful in guiding me to the place of understanding that that moment was a coming-of-age adult moment for Charlotte.
The fact is, I had been obliged to engage myself to Mrs. Eliza Kempion. Please believe me that if there was any other way to resolve Tom's situation, I would...
I understand.
She had to really find her strength and find her maturity and honour the fact that Sydney's making this decision for his family and love him enough and love the Parkers enough to accept it. So it was a real moment of growth for her as a young woman. I think Charlotte's gone on such a journey of self-discovery in this place. She's met people that she's fallen in love with, you know, romantically and platonically. She's found home and family in the Parkers. She's found friendship with Miss Lamb. She's found inner strength. She's been humbled. She's just in a place where she needs some time for some reflection, I think.
Despite everything, I do hope you don't regret coming to Sanditon.
How could I? It's been the greatest adventure of my life.
I hope that she continues as a character to look inside and develop herself and learn through her mistakes, because I think that's really important for a character to make mistakes and then come to understand where they went wrong. I hope that she continues to strive towards work, her interest in architecture and Tom's vision, and I hope that her friendships sustain.